The Business for the Arts Awards honorees are exemplary organizations that have gone above and beyond to support the arts and creative industries. The 2018 Business for the Arts Awards honoree, Stanley Marketplace, is committed to arts partnerships, from experimental immersive theater to art festivals.
Stanley Marketplace is a mixed-use food hall and marketplace, a celebration of independently owned Colorado businesses. So when we first started Stanley Marketplace, we wanted to be more than just a place for people to go to eat and drink. We really believe that art and culture are the things that bring people together. So our first big arts collaboration was with the Cherry Creek Arts Festival. We started talking to them in late 2014 when we were just an idea. Cherry Arts at Stanley grew out of that. So the first one we threw was in October of 2015, and we were a raw site with a lot of dirt and a big unfinished, unused building, and we threw an arts festival for 10,000 people. Another early arts partnership we did was with Black Cube Nomadic Museum. They came in and built a 35-foot tall structure in the middle of our construction site. We've done a couple of different partnerships with Denver Center for the Performing Arts. We were the location of an experiential adventure comedy called Travelers of the Lost Dimension, which took place in the public spaces at Stanley Marketplace. So people who were just visiting Stanley for dinner or to shop a little bit would encounter this strange and bizarre looking experience and interact with it in a way that made that production really incredible. One of the biggest collaborations that we did was with Off Center at Denver Center for the Performing Arts, and that was an immersive theater production of The Wild Party. And basically, DCPA and Off Center transformed our events venue, the Hangar at Stanley, into a 1920s Manhattan apartment. Honestly, one of the most rewarding professional experiences of my life, seeing this vision brought to life in such beautiful and creative and thought-provoking ways, and bringing 5,000 people to Stanley over the course of a few weeks to experience this really unique, innovative production. We wanted to build Stanley as a place where you never knew what would happen, and you would always be surprised by your visits there. So ideally, you can come back again and again and again and have a different experience every time. And that's in large part due to our partnerships with other arts organizations around town.